tackle of the 22-year-old in stopping Mike Arenunis, and of course the Robert Guerrero fight ending in a no decision because of the accidental cut that was suffered over the right eye for a clash of heads. Well, an interesting night of boxing here in San Jose. You got to look at some future stars in this sport, guys that are going to assert themselves in 2009 and years to come. A very fertile ground at 154 pounds and 140 pounds as well. In case you missed any of tonight's broadcast, you can catch it again in its entirety on HBO tomorrow morning at 9:15 a.m. and on HBO 2 tomorrow afternoon at 4 p.m. and Tuesday evening at 11:30 p.m. Next on HBO, stay tuned for Lisa Lampanelli, Long Live the Queen, followed by Street Kings. So for our entire HBO crew, this is Bob Papa saying goodnight from San Jose, California.
This has been a presentation of HBO Sports.